All right. NI is fixed. Thursday night edition, Texas. 121st to 35 cars. Car number 5. I did not bother qualifying. I think I would have been up there. But.
I feel like 8th.
I don't know why I'm doing it, but I am.
Gentlemen.
Good luck, everybody.
Oh, what's up, Aaron?
Hello, Jeff. Ricky. Scott.
Mic check. Loud and clear.
This is probably third split.
Casey.
I got a little interference. Can you switch to your other radio?
Turn down. Turn two. Just let the crowd go by, hopefully. Bolton's in team speak with me. Oh, he's not. Seen this. Seen.
Heads up, one.
My hand. Man, don't you hate that?
It's the worst.
Heads up, two. Car. Heads up, 26. Car. Catch the 26 car. Catch the 26
what's
car.
What's the middle pedal for? Anybody know?
Get ready.
Push
the
pace.
Yep.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green. Outside.
Okay.
All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear.
Huh?
You started?
Yep. Yep.
Clear high. got one inside. Stay high. Stay high. All clear, all clear.
It's funny, whenever I go high to let people go, there's someone behind me going high. I go low, someone low.
No wreck. Now watch you get a full green flag race, something, now that I'm not over there.
I doubt it. Duels in here.
Ah.
You got the pole. And you can tell he's full throttle all the time because he's got himself a big lane.
Likes Texas, I guess.
Yeah, he's gonna find out that he can't go full throttle that long, and once you have to start lifting, you gotta lift.
Still there. You're clear high, clear high.
I'm about to start my race here.
Are you racing IMSA?
Le Mans series.
Outside. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Outside. Still there. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there. You're clear high, clear high. You got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there. All clear, all clear.
I honestly feel like I'm driving a heavier version of an Indy car right now.
Thank you. You got one outside. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line.
John, you can stay down low if you want.
Still there. All clear, all clear.
That's your orderly, that's it.
Outside.
I mean, I'll play the devil's advocate here and see Kansas let people go too, so. Stay low.
Stay low.
I don't know what you said, Steve. I got you muted, but I've had you muted for a year now.
Stay low.
Stay low. People are sharing up in your car.
Stay low.
Yeah, you're lucky I lifted there.
You're clear high.
God damn, dude. What are you doing? Trying to call the damn
wreck?
Shit.
Stay low. All clear, all clear.
Fuck off. You're 3 lanes deep, man.
Got one outside. Stay low. You're clear high. Clear high.
Stayed green this whole time. So far.
got one outside. You're clear high, clear high.
And you got yourself back there.
Watch it, right on the trail. Over. Or in the front. He's in the ground.
Check up on.
Cool, Chandler. Good move, man.
Clear low, clear low.
Sorry, Mogart, I didn't think you were going that deep in. That's my bad. Nothing we have here.
Got one outside. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high. Got one outside. Still there.
Tell they're driving like clowns right now.
You're clear high. Clear
chopping
high.
Each other off like that.
Welcome to NAS.
got one outside. Stay low. Still there? Hold your line. Stay low.
This guy came from, but that's fine.
Stay low. Clear high, clear high. Outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there.
Let these guys get up there into it if they want.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Just clear high, clear high.
I do not want to get up and in there.
Go lower, Ricky. I'm just like a damage here now.
Got one outside. All clear, all clear. Have a slow car on the bottom.
Thank you, Mike.
Yeah, no problem, bud.
Heads up, back shots. Heads up. Heads up.
My phone pushed tight off the wall.
Damn, no yellow.
That's it, go! Alright, man, caution is out. Caution is out.
Hey there, Harrison. Good time to meet.
Nah, I can't believe I lived through that.
Yeah, appreciate that.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Left up 21. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up 24, car by.
Well, I was sitting in the pits first discussion came out.
There is, forget how long this race is.
Nice.
167 laps. Racing like it's two to go every lap.
How's the next little drive up there, Jurassic?
Like within a got half a second within the 11 car draft, that thing just stopped turning whatsoever.
Yeah. I know. All I'm going to say is, slide up in front of me like that again, it's not going to go as well for you. Steve, you don't have to PM me, bud. All I do is let your racing dictate how you want us to drive, so I got no personal feelings against you.
I mean, I've been slammed in the wall this week. I've been turned, and the people who turn you end up finishing higher, so my patience is gone. I'm sorry if I'm driving like a dick, but...
So you actually made it to Green Flag Stops then?
Yeah,
I'm just saying,
I decided I'll go one earlier than usual. And sure enough...
I'm not going to wreck myself trying not to not run over you.
And of course,
I mean, people have done
JPM
the same
to be LOL.
Yeah, watch out, Blake. He'll take you out, too.
He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Car 6.
Got the lucky dog, but I'm on the outside. On the outside. It's a thick car.
Yep, me and the guy that pitted right before me.
It's a
thick car. I've got caught a lap down, so. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. Now's the time for wrecking to begin.
Oh yeah, all my pit guys are gone now.
No doubt dual ramps tires off. Open.
Alec, I'm sorry earlier. I was pushing up the track. I didn't want to wreck Jeff and then check up. Thanks for not running over me there.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry. Tires, not happy.
Yeah, Keaton, I'm literally going to
drive. Funny, I was debating. Should I just go as long as the fuel can go?
You're good.
And if we happen to go green, then get screwed? Or should I get on lap 42, do the 42s? And it was lap 41, I figured, I'm coming in, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, well. Probably would be the worst thing in the world to be back here. Someone, couple guys that were saving their tires better than me because it asked me.
I didn't notice you. Hi, Jeff.
Probably passed about six cars.
79, I guess.
Couple cars just end up passing me. It was just, whoa, where'd you guys come from?
What are they, 76 right rear?
That 81 right rear. What would you write for me?
That Joe Wells is in here? Oh my God. He horrible.
All right, man, we're going green next time by. All right, man, line up on the inside row. Pit road is closed. Pass the 8 car. Catch the 9 car.
Duels in the back. With the beat up car.
Alright, man. Pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
It's awful stupid.
I was about to say, y'all gotta wake up and smell the roses.
Got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. All clear, all clear. You're clear high, clear high.
Can't have the whole track.
I was stuck in twice.
Too bad it won't be like this on Sunday.
Yeah, right? A lot closer than I was anticipating, Steve. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, that one, it is what it is. It's fun, but it's a pain in the ass.
I'm having a blast doing this.
But, like, I'm caught between how much fun it is, but how much at the same time it sucks. Checked up. We didn't get in a bad situation there.
Oh yeah, no, he caught the apron. It's a good thing you did.
Yeah, I saw him. Go ahead, 29. Ain't nowhere to go up there.
By 27.
Pulling Greg around.
Yeah, we're just back to playing the face.
vehicle in front of us.
Tyler, I just don't have, there's nowhere to go.
Yeah, one inside here.
I'm not trying to hold you up.
Go there, hold your line.
Not ready, but I understand.
Go there, hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
I'm just worried about all the guys coming up behind us.
Yeah, I hear ya. Kind of like a weird rubber band effect, and there's a big bubble too.
I think I can go stay on the low line all the time.
Thank you for protecting us.
Wow, yeah, he got tight.
Yeah, did not think it was going to be like that.
I went as high as I could to give you room, but man, that was funny.
Yeah, it started to scare.
I think I wore him out trying to catch that pack. I don't know.
Damn.
See how many people got slowed down for that? A lot.
outside. Still there. You're clear high, clear high.
Next day.
Side by side with has wrecked a lot of people.
Stay low. You're clear high, clear high.
Feedback and like the screen locks up for a second and it jerks when it comes back.
Ooh, that's no good.
No clue what it is. I hope I didn't damage the car. I don't see any damage.
Inside. Clear low, clear low.
You didn't hit
one inside. Still there?
Oh, on my side it's better.
Clear low, clear low. outside. Stay low. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. You're clear high, clear high. Got one inside. Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Still there, hold the line. All clear, all clear.
That was so weird.
I followed you down there.
That's the first time I've done that all night.
Alright, man. Halfway this time by.
I'm down here.
That's it. Go!
That is almost down by two. That is. Stop 126.
Nick, I'm gonna pit this time.
Pit four.
Stop that.
Inside. All clear, all clear. The leader is hitting now.
You did a lot better than me in the
outside
department there, Steve.
All clear, all clear.
It surprised me to see you come down behind me, to be honest.
Still there.
I feel like you're my closest.
Clear low, clear low.
I prefer races with you than anybody else.
Inside. Clear low, clear low.
I can't remember the last time I made a green flag pit stop, though.
Been a long time.
The leader is hitting them. Outside. You're clear high, clear high. Got one outside. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. All clear, all clear. Inside. Go there, hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
No pit stop, it's my new brake pedal.
Rack and front stretch, rack and front stretch.
All right, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Oh no.
Catch the 10. Take car. Me. Catch the 21.
Car.
Catch the 12.
Car.
Catch the 8.
Car.
I was going just fine.
To finish a run.
Catch the 12.
Car.
Oh shit.
Yes, people, the fresh tires could be different. They just run over
and went through 3-wide traffic.
That worked out alright there.
Checking up at a 2.
Hey, y'all got lucky. It could have been more than 5 laps y'all have to come in. I topped off one to go. I
12. Car.
They had 11 more in tank. I was good.
Man, I nailed that pit stop and everything, and now it's all out the window.
I think I was...
And now we just gotta start all over.
Well, I had them. I don't know if drifted up or I came down. Might have came down.
With older tires.
Rest in
peace. But should have had them cleared. I might have caused a wreck. Yeah, I had fresher tires. I was going around a couple people on the outside.
It's great racing. I haven't had a problem
with that. I got clipped. I don't know if I came down or the guy came up. My guess is he came up.
And it doesn't really reflect what we're getting in real life, so I know it's not that realistic.
But you know what? If we get a product like this, I'm okay with that. Maybe that's bad, but...
Yeah, maybe if everyone in real life was driving the same car,
it's only a second caution.
Set
but,
maybe it would be.
I was going.
Sincerity between the teams right now.
It's dangerous when you're on fresher tires.
Yeah, I was
going
to say,
definitely
because one instead of
because
he caused half the cautions in that race.
Yes, yep. Because they.
Well, I mean, so did we.
They don't exactly.
These guys ran together for both.
There's so many times when you got one on the bottom and one on top.
Same here.
And you gotta pass them. You know.
Yeah.
What you can do? Hang behind them.
Like 35, 40 laps for the whole field to spread out. For each car to have at least a couple of tenths between one another is definitely taking at least 30, 35 laps. All I know is I got boned when that caution came out, and I was in the lead
but,
in my pit.
There can be as many cautions and restarts as possible. That'd be...
One more lap, and I think
you still
lap down. Okay, but
yeah, Blake, he got screwed over there big time.
Naturally, whatever.
Because of that number on the side of the car.
Yeah, I figured that was probably why.
Like, the one car's pitted, down the wreck.
But again, taking out lap one of a Rockingham race yesterday in the trucks, probably was on bottom of top split.
I think
car two got wrecked
rear,
before
so
I got back around to the line.
Yeah, if I didn't get the 4K earlier or last night, I guess, I wouldn't be in this split either.
I was above, like, 48, like, high 47s. It was, like, 56.11 or some shit like that after that.
I don't know what the ratio this year is.
That's it. Go!
I really would have liked to see that run cycle through. That's not
right, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row. Head to the 4.
Car. I'm gonna have to go back and take a look at that.
Look, you're running. You're way wrong, all right?
Pass the 27 car.
Down on the carburetor, fast
as I go.
I'll go
then.
Head to the 4 car.
Y'all gotta go around me. I'm gonna keep the whole car on ass or something.
Get ready. Alright, man. Eight cars in. Green flag, green flag. Got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low, clear low. Got one inside. You're up top 3 wide. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
He's just racing me for Lucky Dog.
Still there.
I promise there's another car farther up in front.
Clear low.
It's also
clear
left
low.
Down.
Yep.
But he seems to be doing whatever he can to make sure that I'm behind him. And I'm not really racing him either.
Inside. Still there. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Still there.
Funny, I was just a...
All clear, all clear.
Let's go, let's go. Come on, son.
Go low. Alright, man.
I just got taken out.
I just saved everyone.
Line up single file.
What happened?
He just came down on a guy.
Yeah, that helps. That helps a lot.
And I was saved by a flying car.
Yeah, look at the top 4. 24, 34, 33, 32, 28. I love that.
So you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I mean, let's be honest.
I won't get the lucky dog,
those
but...
people are all on the same level.
Oh, no, I agree. I'm just saying, I used to be in the third split, and I assume this is the second split. That extra piece of I-rating, you know, it produces a lot better of a race. I'm used to worse than this.
Oh, yeah. I don't really do a whole lot of NIS, so honestly, I did Daytona, and then this, and that's all I've done for the last 3 or 4 years.
So what happened there?
Hey, look.
Looked like two people on the same piece of track.
And luckily you didn't do murder, Bill, because I somehow managed to get disqualified at a 2 in the NS races.
Aaron, Ricky.
I managed to get screwed over by the 5th and get wrecked. I don't know why I didn't see that coming. How the shit goes.
Car, 6. Got the lucky dog, let him by on the outside.
Are you talking Mike or what?
Yeah, I'll get a wave.
Well, 850 on sandwich.
No.
Pit road is now open.
Oh, Kyle, you were really 2 laps down and you wrecked us. Nine car, Kyle. I'm in VR, I can't reply to your PM.
You already left, I believe.
He was sitting on pit road.
He still is.
He's typing, but it's in all teams.
Yeah, I guess I was down there trying to pass Alex. You kind of like drove down into him. I hope it helps you get your laps back, you know, whatever works.
Come on, Lamp. Aero sensitivity here.
Yeah, he is like wrecked. He's like on stopping pit roads. He's not getting any laps back.
Steve, what's the score? How did both teams look?
I'll PM you so I don't spoil it.
How much time left? Is it still first half?
Yeah, there was a power outage, so the game actually just started, but they've gone 3 or 4 minutes now with only a couple points on the board.
Oh, that's really interesting. Kind of shades of the Super Bowl a few years ago.
Yeah. I think it's in their heads.
All right,
heads,
man, we're going
green
next time. All right, man, line up on the inside row. Get road is closed. Catch the 34 car.
I like Michigan State tonight. So that's why I moved forward. I was lucky enough to get 15 out of the 16 to be 16 teams right.
Yeah, I work for U of M, so I kind of have to support them, I guess.
Blake, can you hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, I was racing the car behind me for position, and I didn't see that car. I didn't see you make it 3 wide, and I was just running my line. It was my mistake, so I apologize for that. But I was just trying to stay high and stay out of the way, do my thing. Wasn't trying to race anybody hard or anything like that.
Yep. I'm just pissed off because get screwed by the pit stop and then get wrecked. It's just kind of coming off Martinsville. Just not what I wanted, especially I got up to the top 5 and then that shit happens. It's just really frustrating.
No, it's you're right. I understand it. I feel really bad about it. Was not anything intentional or trying to be stupid, that's for sure. I was having a good race and it kind of got ruined too, and I was just trying to get it back, but wasn't trying to be stupid about it.
Green flag.
Steve's going to be close. I don't really know.
Outside. Stay low.
Kind of hard to save here, so. Oh well.
Still there.
Gotta give it you can.
Stay low, dude.
I was
oh,
really here
outside.
For SR. Kind of sucked that we could have won the race sitting out back here.
Still there.
Oh, come on. We both know I wouldn't like to win.
You're clear high. Clear high.
Big lag, Steve. Big lag.
Yeah, one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side.
If you keep blocking like this, you're gonna get done.
Clear low, clear low. Inside.
Do it.
All
do
clear,
it.
All clear.
That is not a pass as good as made, so sit down.
That's what you do to me.
I got to your inside of the start on inside.
Confidence there'll be more wrecks. Still want to take a look at what happened with mine. What if I came down, man? I feel pretty bad, but man, I really thought I had it. I didn't think I had them clear, but I thought I was up high enough just going around them. I would have had them cleared. Matter of milliseconds, you know.
I hope I didn't push up on you, Tyler. I didn't really mean for that to happen.
I'm just really tired, and yep, yeah, we're good. No contact, alright, we're good.
Ben. I thought you were going high that corner. Caught me off guard with you at low.
Ricky, and I really can't even race, and you're lagging back and forth, man.
And you want to do what about that?
We're playing in high racing at McDonald's, man.
That's eating salty like the McFlurry while he races. I like it too from time to time.
Sorry about that.
I'm good, bud.
Good to know that 24 seconds of damage will absolutely ruin our car.
Yeah, that lag ain't pretty, but you're doing all you can.
It's gone most of the corner.
Behind you, rather. Nothing you did.
That makes it look good, it just scared me.
Nick, don't do that shit, man. Scaring people.
Just chilling at 7th, ready to dive into this group.
Working on the back.
Well, at least there's one car that knocks off the backtrack wall that doesn't want to screw me over this corner.
LOL, Nick, the score hasn't changed, and another 5 minutes have gone off.
Oh, that's really sad, actually. You're saying there's 10 minutes left in the half?
Yeah.
Must have more than just rear damage, but it's all right. Do you think I'm gonna pit a little early? box of fuel, which I got, which I'm gonna add. Maybe I could jump a few spots by doing that.
Like a wreck fest.
Huh?
There's no wrecks. Where's the wrecks?
I don't know.
Not bad.
I don't know where the wrecks are.
I had to learn one thing, you can't win them all.
I mean, literally.
I haven't won any.
Look at that spur on a wreck.
I mean, I've been on here 5 years, I've still never won one of these things, so...
The leader is the guy that I crashed last night.
Right.
Jacob Adams?
Yeah.
Steve, if it honestly gets too bad, my internet, I'll switch you by.
It's just very sporadically bad, and it'll be like for a lap the entire time.
Hitting the sun, hitting the sun.
It's actually been good for a little while.
Yeah, it's just like every 5 minutes is like a minute or so worth of shit.
Yeah, Keith, I'm only seeing bad once, twice.
Is that because somebody's at the drive-thru?
Are you in here watching?
That's it, go!
No, I'm not. I was looking at your stream.
I had damage on the front.
Yeah, I couldn't tell.
Yeah, because I can't see it in the cockpit. Trying to go 2 laps down. I don't turn like
out of fuel.
Jay is?
Yeah. He's saving right now.
I can't finish the race, so. From our last last...
Have you seen this movie before?
My last pit stop. Once I had enough. Now we go like 55 completely tops. That's if you're saving and all
keep
that.
Keep running these separate lines. We'll catch up. The key is for us to just not be racing.
I pit early just to hope. I hope that maybe I can pass a few guys, but I won't get a decent finish at all. Unless, of course, we have caution after caution after caution to take out a bunch of guys. I'm shocked how clean this is.
Yeah.
I guess once you get past that first, you know, a few laps and everybody gets spread out, it's hard for people to wreck because it's so easy to drive.
Yeah,
so you either get lots of cautions from pack racing when the restarts, or you go 15 laps and everybody is spread out and you don't get any cautions.
People try to stretch it, then they have to pit, and then we get a caution.
Okay, taking the top?
No.
Really, it was my call, but I gave it to you.
You act. Either way, I was going to take the bottom to that edge.
You there? Hold your line.
I know.
All clear, all clear.
This time.
Sting in, guys. Sting in.
Got one inside. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Still
pinch, huh?
Coming low, Keaton. Oh.
Hang on, dude.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm gonna keep the low, y'all stick top.
Setting this time.
It's pushed up off the corner.
I know. I've just been in bad places every single time.
Nah, I don't blame you on this. I didn't have to.
Inside. Still there.
Every time I get to the lead, something stupid happens.
Clear low.
Any population of them.
Inside. Stay high. Still there.
Yeah, my hope of holding you behind me with those five lap over
all
tires
clear, all clear.
Open the battle on the high side, though.
Stay high.
I didn't realize that we weren't actually in the lead.
Clear low.
Thank you.
Got one inside. Stay high.
No, I'm still out here.
Still there.
That's when my parents
stay
are
high. Clear low. Inside. Clear low.
I probably shot myself in the foot, but this is what it is now.
The leader is sitting now.
Tyler, are you on two?
No.
Outside. Still there. All clear. Got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. All clear. Inside. Still there. Clear low.
30 pitting. That's time by. 30 pitting.
Is that a mix of it or something?
As of right now, I'm not really getting any positions.
Sorry, Geek.
I have to hope for these people that are staying out. Get screwed.
Well, Jay is one of them. Looks
yep.
like he might.
Yeah, I don't know if they can make it.
I should have just I should have just let it all go. I just went IR, and I screwed myself.
Jay is running to the very top of the track, yep. Trying to save fuel.
That's not going to work.
I don't know why he's running the top.
Okay, yeah, one running time. Behind. Well, right in front of all race,
the longer tire. Like a part of the track, man.
Yeah, he's using the clutch, but he's letting off at the exact same spot he normally would, and he's running the top line. He's not saving anything.
Not the happy camper, but that's what I chose, so my call.
You know what, I don't really care where I finish. I'm just happy I didn't get wrecked. Knocked on wood.
We have 10 to go.
If I see Keaton one more time, I don't know if that'll be safe.
I don't know what kind of pit stop these guys that are staying out are going to do. They don't get tires, they're screwed. Anything above 30 is a bonus for me.
Yeah, it's crazy the race has gone like that.
Yeah. And I might be a cause of a caution. Is Jacob Adams catching me? Yeah, probably. The regular leaders would be catching me now. Guys that leaders and pit.
Thanks, I wish you'd be taking the outside, like I was trying to do.
What happened to you, Jared?
The leader is hitting now.
Jay still out there?
Down to like 20th now.
Inside.
Oh, there it is, Jacob. I got nothing left.
Stay high. All clear. Wreck all clear.
He saved it.
Anything? Go ahead.
5 left.
Open the ring. Point in over turn.
Better save it because the downer one goes up the road again.
The race is over.
Yeah, but it was 153 when he said right.
I think Jay is still going to have to pit.
I hope so before any kind of caution comes out.
Well, if we got a caution 153, we'd have one lap.
Sorry about that, Jared. Where are you at right now, Nick? 14. Probably could have won the race if I just pitted normally. Not my best moment by any stretch.
That asshole Nick Olson thinks he could have won the race. Just pit normally.
Yeah, puckered up and it got closed up real quick.
Which maybe he could have, you never know.
I'd probably do
this
the same.
This isn't the strongest field.
2 laps to go.
I took 2 tires and a splash of fuel, man. I have to do something. Yeah, all I took was a splash of fuel.
Oh no.
CJ.
Well, yeah, that's the problem. Like, y'all unlapped yourself, and that was it. Like, that was my race.
Yeah, you'll pass him.
I was hoping to trap you guys a lap down and get a caution in that 10-lap window, and it just never happened.
It happened to me once. Sorry,
I don't know, I got one more lap to do.
Man,
right, man. White flag.
Couldn't have happened
one more
again.
Lap to go.
Oh, yeah. Didn't realize that.
Well, congrats on the win, Jacob. You definitely earned it.
Yeah, thank you. It started from pit road, so I was rolling around at 35th.
Oh, he's running out.
Yep, I got him.
I'm curious of what would have happened if we wouldn't have gotten trapped a lap down.
All right. I beat Jay.
There's the checkered flag.
Yeah, he did make bad.
And seven, spots to the Gouda where I probably should have finished.
Good one, man.
Yeah, good one. That was other eager issues. I like that.
Wreck your one, hard. I already say that when the race is over with.
Good race, 13 and 19. I feel pretty shitty having to make all these moves all race, so I don't know.
Alright man, that's it. The race is over.
Sorry if I sounded pissed about your lag, Keaton. I was more so just trying to tell you about it. And don't worry man, it happens.
And you guys still got second, so you didn't have much to complain about.
I understand. I mean, if I was on the other end of the fence, I probably would have said the same thing. It's just, I was in P2, I was letting it get to me. I probably should have just let you by, so I could have had a better finish. But I'll take that into account next time.
Yeah, it happens. We're all just racing hard, so no big deal.
So I couldn't even do a good full loop. I ran out of fuel right after the line.
Well, let's see.
Mickey, I wasn't trying to bump you for the finish there. We were just running side by side. I came out off 20, so down to me a little bit.
Just,
and I just came up
yeah,
and we joined each other. I wasn't trying to wreck you.
Aaron, what happened?
It was Shipman that turned me. He did. Turn me.
So you didn't cause caution.
I was past him on the outside. I was fine.
Yeah.
And then he just turned me.
Fuel pressure started dropping a little bit early. So I came down the road.
I'm taking a look at it now, Mickey. I really did not mean to bump you, man. I was not coming up the track. I'm not a dirty driver. That was not what I meant.